when the moon shines bright. Good morning.
Twin Cities up and at them.
I am Jack Tomczak. That is Andrew Lee.
And that's Lump.
That's me.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I was...
Wait, whoa.
It was from last week.
Way to start the show.
I feel so disoriented right now.
We cannot play last week's show today.
Oh, my goodness.
Or...
I'm so...
Or can we?
Maybe we can.
Can we? I am so just thrown off right now.
Call it a day. Go
good,
home.
Good morning, guys.
This is going to really mess
for
up.
For people who are confused right now.
Including us.
No. Including us. Because that sounded like...
Us.
Mm-hmm. Us. And this it was.
This is going to mess up what I plan on talking about first segment. I'll get to that. On the show today, I think maybe Senator Ron Johnson out of Wisconsin had a big hearing on ISIS yesterday.
Uh-huh.
I've been talking with his staff, and I caught an email late last night. So we'll see. We'll see. I don't know. At 7, maybe. Maybe not.
We'll see.
We'll see.
We'll see. Is he calling us? Or so if he calls us, he'll be on.
He's showing up.
That's actually true for everybody.
If you want, it's true. We might have the president on.
Maybe President Obama.
In the 8 o'clock hour, President Obama. Maybe.
if he calls us.
He might call us. You never know.
Hillary
John McCain might call in.
Might call in with a bombshell on this whole legal mess she's got. Yep. Maybe.
Maybe.
If she does that.
The only way to know is to keep listening.
Yeah. Be here then.
I mean, that's the type of thing that if it did happen, you totally would not want to miss it.
Yeah, of course. Right, don't risk it.
Yeah, don't risk it.
Yeah, you be here.
Just stay tuned. Yeah. Just in case.
Also, in the 7 o'clock hour, we put a lot of faith in science and scientists. Well, they're wrong.
Yeah.
Not all the time.
Right.
But
right.
They apparently been running with a study or two that can't be replicated.
Or a study or 2,000.
Or 2,000 that can't be replicated. Determining a lot of what we do in our lives.
Yeah, so much of our policy is based on, as it turns out, bad science.
Mm-hmm.
Science that can't be replicated. Science that the scientific studies that have legitimate problems and issues that possibly invalidate their conclusions.
Mm-hmm.
And then we base policy off these off these things. It's crazy how much it goes on. I've got a long article, great piece that we'll dig into in the 7 o'clock hour.
And we buy products, spend a lot of money.
Unless President Obama calls.
Right.
Which will probably ditch the science topic and go with that.
Forget science.
That's a game time decision. We'll see. An article we could read really at any point, or the leader of the free world.
Right, calling in to talk to us.
Maybe in the 7 o'clock hour.
We should just do this every day.
Yeah.
like you never know. He might.
John Wayne might rise from the dead. And if he does, and call us, that'll be at 8. At 8 o'clock, NPR has a piece by their blogger, Bob Collins. Can Republicans survive an undereducated electorate? Be here then, because I'm going to lose my damn mind. Do you read it?
Yes.
Yeah.
It's such a frustrating piece.
And really insulting.
It makes so many presumptions.
Mm-hmm.
And one of the overriding presumptions that is just prevalent these days is how, well, the Democrats are the party of the smart people.
All right. And if you vote Republican, you're a dumb.
Yeah. They've got a monopoly on the educated. They've got a monopoly on the intelligent population.
Mm-hmm.
And
the gooders.
Yeah. The exactly.
Gooders. People are gooder than us.
Yes. Yes. And Republicans simply exist to prey on the mentally weak.
Mm-hmm.
It's so frustrating.
Yeah, you know what? And I got a microaggression update in here, but we're not going to get to that because I'm still going to be cursing through that next segment.
Mm-hmm.
Then we'll round it out with a little fun. Caitlin Sanderson, a St. Paul Winter Carnival outgoing princess of some kind. I believe it's an elected position where it's term limited out, I think.
Oh, or actual royalty.
Or it's royalty. I don't know. But she's a friend. She met her in politics. And we'll talk a little St. Paul Winter Carnival.
Oh, fun.
Yeah. So
unless Kim Jong-un might call in.
No, we'll take the winner. Okay, we will.
At 8:40.
We'll take a dictator. Well, what are princesses if not dictators? Star Wars tried to get around it. She's an elected queen.
Yeah.
She's a queen, so, like, the little girls will like her, but...
Queen of the Senate, you know.
But she's a
parliamentary body.
Yeah, and when she turbled it out, she's still rich and stuff. Because, queen. Yeah. Okay, the video from yesterday. You guys watch the first segment video? Anybody?
No.
Anybody?
I did.
Anybody?
Mm-hmm.
I would encourage you to.
It was blurry.
Yeah, I'm working on. I'm not good at this.
Still learning.
I'm learning.
It's a work in progress.
The first 5 minutes involved me trying to. Mm-hmm. In my video, involved me trying to set up my camera.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And I wouldn't sit right.
A lot of close up of your hands.
Yeah, but I mean, I have nice hands.
Not bad.
If only you could use them to mash the right buttons.
If only.
But I realized that my first hobby in my entire life, this making videos of myself.
The first hobby of your entire life?
Mm-hmm.
What did you, what?
Just sat in a chair. And looked at a wall.
Looked out the window.
I have an
interest
now.
That's a hobby. Looking at walls is a hobby.
I was made to sit there. That if you wait till you get good at something before mm-hmm. you unleash it, you'll never do it because you can always get better. So yeah, crappy videos every day, up and at them. But check out 6:18 in that video.
Okay,
it's telling.
Now I'm curious.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Now right. I am very very.
All right.
Curious.
Here's what we're gonna do. Everybody, go to your computer, find the video. It's at the Twin Cities News Talk up and at. TwinCitiesNewsTalk.com, up and at them blog.
If you're driving down the road mm-hmm. and you happen to have a laptop in your car.
Yeah, don't.
There's a link on the Twin Cities News Talk Facebook page.
Just check out time marker 6:18.
It's probably me eating.
Probably go 6 minutes and then lead up to that. And then when we come back, we will dig into the news bag with Andrew Lee.